So, I read the Percy Jackson and the Olympians, book one, The Lightning Thief, and it's about, so, in the book, the Greek gods are real, and then they have, like, kids, and they're called demigods, and a kid named Percy, he doesn't know it, but he is one, and then, he goes, to, like, there's a camp with, for, like, with every demigod in it, and he goes to that, and, like, just a bunch of crazy stuff happens, like, he fights, like, monsters and stuff, and he has to go on this big quest, and it's a good book.